this man's up.
No.
So, so you applied for a football coach.
Yes.
So I'm just going to ask you a few questions. Mm-hmm. So why are you interested in this job?
I'm interested in football coaching, as I've aspired to be one since a very young age. I used to help my older brother coach an under-5 football team all the way until they were under-10s. I've helped with college coaching. I've coached dodgeball and basketball in college to primary school students, which I will be doing at this job if I am given it. That's about it.
So what makes you want to be a coach in primary school?
It's a fun environment. I know what the kids are like. I've got younger siblings. They say they enjoy physical education. They say I'm a good coach, so I thought, why not?
What skills and experience can you bring to your school?
I have no skills and experiences, but I am looking to gain additional qualifications such as football coaching, basketball coaching, dodgeball coaching, maybe even teaching qualifications and teaching experiences.
Right, good. What makes you different to someone else applying to this same job?
To be honest, my motivation. I aspire to be the best that I can be.
That's really good. Anything else about that? What or who inspired you to become a sports coach?
My older brother Adam, he inspired me to become a football coach. As I said on the first question, I used to coach with him and he's a very good coach.
Is that it? So where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I would really like to be still in this kind of work, but I think I will branch out a bit, maybe go into a different business such as trade. I'm not quite sure yet.
So do you have any ambitions, if any, other than getting this job?
No, not really, not up to now.
Yeah, that's all the questions I've got for you today, so thanks for coming in.
I see you.